It's the Outdoor Man event of the season, but it's not all fun and games.
What do you think?
She looks like she did it herself
with her foot.
Last Man Standing.
Wednesday at 11 on WBNX.